Slivka is a residential college to the north of campus that's been here for
over a century,
but actually just 15 years. It was morning, so Joey woke up here in his 6x12-foot single next to his bookcase, desk, dresser, refrigerator, and with a curtain to hide all the junk he'd piled in there. He yawned and shuffled 7 feet down the hall to the
ensuite bathroom,
where he brushed his teeth and took a shower. After his 10-second pep talk, he shuffled back to his room and prepared to make a
hearty, nutritious breakfast
with this pan and this bowl and this Bisquick and this oil and a spoon. But then he realized he didn't have any eggs or milk.
Oh no!
So he shuffled all the way downstairs to the cafe on the ground floor, bought some eggs and milk, and shuffled back upstairs to the second floor kitchen. And now, it was time to make pancakes. But first he needed a measuring cup. He poured some Bisquick into the cup, then poured the cup into the bowl, and took some eggs from the carton, and cracked the eggs into the cup.
Shells.
Then poured the cup into the bowl, then poured some milk from the jug to the cup to the bowl, and then he thought, how about some vanilla? So he went to get some. But then he thought, strawberries. So he went to get those too. But then he thought, meanwhile, Julia took her
totally wicked bike
to the downstairs bike room. She secured her bike and took the staircase back up. On the way, she looked in through the
sketchy but useful window.
The window had been installed by mistake when a blind workman confused it for a wall panel.
Oh god, not again, Harold.
Anyway, Julia saw the eggs and hatched a plan. Back in her 12 by 12 double,
a square,
she found her roommate getting in touch with nature.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Getting in touch with nature.
Question.
Yes?
What is the force experienced by an egg dropped down a 9-meter shaft that impacts a stone floor?
Is the egg African or European? Do you see my T-square?
Oh, we still have to make landing gear. Is that Basil?
Meanwhile, Bex was making a critical decision.
I
guess I could go do
more work. Crazy.
So she decided to enjoy the day. Except, then she remembered she was too good at frisbee and didn't want to crush everyone's morale. She went back to the first floor cafe.
Oh. Hey, Joey!
How can they not have carnival?
Oh. Okay, bye!
Agreed. Bombs away.
What the?
Sorry!
Meanwhile, it was time for. Due to potential copyright infringement, we are unable to refer to the game we wish to refer to by name, or we may infringe on copyright. It was time for.
Big Spencer, Big Lizard!
Damocos, you roll highest. You are up. In a moment of panic, you miss completely with your Eldritch Blast. It lances across the room in a black and violet streak. Now give me just a second, I gotta go grab my laundry.
You put the laundry in, take the laundry out.
Great. Thanos, what's your armor class?
15? Oh boy.
The rest of you watch as the Eldritch Blast slams into Thomas' head. Blood, bone, and brain stream!
It was Kara.
The senior. The senior.
Hey everyone, I've made a lot of pancakes. Come help me eat them. Stop having them not be eaten. And so they all met in the recreation lounge to talk, laugh, and eat pancakes.
I'm pretty satisfied with my work today, but I'm still on the lookout for some new flavors.
After many trials, we have determined the types of eggs sold in the cafe. They are European.
I would say Liliana Vest's a most vexing antagonist. What with the chain veil of inscrutably.
It was a real workout today, but I think I'm getting better.
The mean locks having infested the ancient catacomb.
Well, flip my fiddle. It's been a real humdinger watching these youngins grow over the years.
That's when I knew that she truly loved me.
But honey, 4 years are long enough. I've got a world to see.
I'm actually quite amazed by the window, which is not supposed to be there, because it takes a lot of people to make that window there. First, the architect has to draw a line or something, and then all the drywall people have to enclose that opening, which is not supposed to be there. But somehow this all happened, and the window's there, and it looks kind of nice, so I'm okay with it.